You found it? Splendid.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to help, as usual. So now what?
Now you let us work.
In peace. Shoo!
But don't let shiny objects distract you too much. We may need you again.
Project firsthand. But only if you get here fast.
And bring us the fuel line from this airplane. It's imperative.
Without it, the project's not happening. But hurry!
We won't wait forever.
This is what you needed, right?
Thanks! And now prepare your feeble little mind, Crane.
You are about to learn of our plan.
And your brain is going to explode!
All right, get on with it.
Get ready...
to be amazed.
We made a rocket wagon!
A loco rocket.
A turbo train.
A jet rail vehicle.
We have 3 seats.
We'll break through the barricade in the tunnel.
To the other side.
And you will be there with us.
You're going to use a train as a battering ram. With you inside, really?
Our plan is flawless.
Come on, Fatin. I told you his limited intellect couldn't embrace this idea.
Yeah, of course. What could possibly go wrong?
Then look on our works, ye monkey, and despair. Because you won't get another chance.
That's correct. You won't.
Yeah, I know I won't, because there's no way you'll survive.
You man of weak faith.
And weak mind.
Here, take this hacking tool. We'll no longer have use for it.
Maybe you'll find some of the chests we threw out of the airplane before the crash. With your tracking device and this thing, even you can crack them open.
Inside, you'll find a true display of our genius and brilliance. If you can understand it, which is in question.
Farewell, Crane. And remember, if it starts to rain, go indoors.
Ready, Tolga? 3, 2, 1!
Ignition!
Shit. Fatin! Tolga! Come in, you guys okay? Hey! Jesus. Well, rest in peace, guys. Jazeera, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military. And he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
We all saw it. The mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community, too. You are welcome now among the children of the sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. I got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Oh, come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
It can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months, and I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeera, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Jazeera, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Ezgi, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this. Just if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Stranger.
ask you to investigate this, and we'd like you to resolve the matter quickly. This is very, very important.
Jazeera, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Ezgi there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeera.
Father always worries. Good luck.
Thank you.
There you are. And am I glad to see both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
Oh, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong, Will, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't—
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day. I need you to help us.
We know that it's dangerous in Haran, but this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here, a path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right, but I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Ugh.